Good morning, everybody. It's 8:30 a.m. here in Mexico City, and I'm just about to head out to breakfast, but I just thought I'd show you around my hotel room first. So now I'm going to head down to the hotel restaurant to have some breakfast. It's a buffet breakfast, so I'll show you around a little bit. So this is an area here where we can sit and study if we'd like, which is pretty cool. And it's currently full of my stuff, but anyway. Then we've got here the basin where we can get ready, and obviously a bathroom as well with a shower and a toilet. So we're just going to walk to uni now. It's about a 15-minute walk, and we might stop and get some coffee on the way. This is a coffee shop just around the corner from our hotel. So we're gonna go grab some coffee. We've got our coffees now, so we're just walking to uni. Look at that traffic. It's a bit insane here in Mexico. So there's the cafeteria through there. There's some cute little seats. So this morning we have a 3-hour lecture. We're in level 9, and I'll just show you the classroom really quick and the awesome view that we have from the top. So this is where we all sit. It's really great because we have a small group, so we can all kind of sit facing the lecturer, who usually sits there. And to top it all off, we have an awesome view of the city from our classroom. Really nice. So we've just finished our first 3-hour lecture for the day. We have a 1-hour lunch break. So we're just going to grab something to eat. We've decided to get some crepes for lunch because we haven't tried this place yet. Looks really yummy. Lots of different options. So these are the crepes that we got. I got a Hawaiian crepe, and Belinda got a Nutella and strawberry crepe. We're about to start our second 3-hour lecture of the day with Luis Demetrio. It should be really good, and I'm really looking forward to it. We've just finished our second lecture of the day, and now we're going to walk back to the hotel and get ready to go out to the ballet. Very excited. Are you guys excited for the ballet? We're all dressed up and ready to go to the ballet. Are you excited, Isaac?
Yes, very much so.
Belinda?
This is what we're going to go see tonight.
Just arrived. Arrived at the Opera House. We're ready for the ballet. Everyone's really excited. Where Frida Kahlo and Diego Rivera used to come and drink. Salud! Cheers! Woo! Now drink it! After we all had a few drinks, we got dropped back to the hotel. So I've just arrived here now and I'm getting ready for bed. It's currently 20 to 1 in the morning. That's definitely the latest night we've had so far since we've been here, but it was definitely worth it. I'm just getting ready for bed now. So I've got to wake up about 8 o'clock for uni tomorrow. I've got a presentation to do. So wish me luck. Good night.